In today's video, we'll be exploring 10 surprising facts about the beautiful and welcoming country of the Philippines. Oh, the Philippines, an archipelago wonder. A country that is a vacationer's dream, a foodie's delight, and a place that is known across the globe as one of the friendliest nations around. The Philippines has become quite the destination over the last 10 years, seeing more and more tourists flock there for the incredibly crystal blue waters, remote islands, and the freshest coconuts in the world. I was lucky enough to travel to the Philippines a few years ago and felt like I was surrounded by a beautiful oasis. It's actually the perfect place to get your scuba diving license if you're ever interested. I did, and it was a great experience. So if you've ever been, drop your comments below to let us know what some of your favorite parts of the Philippines are. In today's video, we'll be looking at 10 surprising facts about the Philippines. I hope you'll enjoy today's facts. I definitely learned some new things while researching some of the fun bits of information. Fact number 10, the Philippines is the 13th most populous country in the world and the 7th most populous country in Asia, which is actually quite impressive considering its size. In July 2014, the Philippines welcomed its 100 millionth citizen. Interestingly, the annual growth rate of the country is about 2%, which makes it amongst the fastest growing countries in the world. Have you ever wondered where the beautiful country, the Philippines, got its name from? Well, the islands were actually named after King Philip II of Spain. The Philippines has had a lot of influence from other countries over the years, especially from the Empire of Spain. All my shopping lovers, this fact is for you. Filipinos are actually big fans of a good shopping mall. Out of the top 10 largest shopping malls in the world, three are found in the Philippines: the SM Mega Mall, the SM North EDSA, and the SM Mall of Asia. I can just see all of our shopaholic fans getting ready to book their flights for some solid retail therapy. Now, when you envision the Philippines' geographical makeup, what do you see? Well, did you know that the entire landmass of the Philippines is made up of islands? Yep, which actually makes it amongst the top archipelagos in the world. Fact number 6. As a result of Spanish colonization, the Philippines' predominant religion is Christianity. 90% of the country actually practices Protestant Christianity, and the other vast majority practice Roman Catholicism. Now, for all of you foodies out there, if you travel to the Philippines, you will not be able to leave without trying one of their freshest, famous exports, the coconut, otherwise known by the locals as buko. I was very surprised to learn that the Philippines produces and exports more coconuts than any country in the world, shipping about 19.5 million tons of this fruit alone every year. That's a lot of coconuts. All right, our next fact brings us to talk about jeepneys. They are a classic and unique mode of transportation in the country. They are a really fun, bright, and convenient form of transportation that many Filipinos use daily to get around. Even local cabs can be seen in the form of a jeepney. If you've ever seen one, get ready for the sight of these incredible little trucks. After the Second World War, the Philippine jeepney was created from the idea of the GI Jeeps American soldiers brought over to the country in the 1940s. All right, let's get into the more social side of things. Now, Filipinos are some of the most social and amongst the top texters in the world. It was actually reported in 2009 that 1.39 billion SMS messages were being sent within the Philippines daily. The country was one of the earliest spots to adopt the method of text messaging for communication, earning the title Text Capital of the World from the mid-90s to the early 2000s. Understandably, Filipinos are celebrated for their social nature, being well known for their warm and welcoming family and friend-oriented values. For all of you sports lovers out there, this next fact is for you. Filipinos are in fact huge basketball fanatics. If you've ever been to the Philippines, you'll know this fact to be true. And if you ever plan to visit, get ready to see basketball and NBA paraphernalia everywhere. It is not uncommon for many of the young boys to be sporting popular American NBA team jerseys and to find a basketball game going on around pretty much every corner. Basketball courts can be found in just about every town, and Filipinos make it a priority to set up leagues at community halls. The Philippines Basketball Association, or PBA, is actually the second oldest in the world after the NBA. I had no idea. Interestingly enough, many Filipinos actually get the opportunity to go and play in American colleges and then bring back their experiences to their home country to play in the PBA league. All right, bringing us down to fact number one. There are about 175 languages spoken in the Philippines, with 171 of them being considered to be living languages. The other four tribal dialects have recently been reported to have no known living speakers. Some of the dialects you might hear are Tagalog, Bicolano, Waray, and Kapampangan. The country's official languages are Filipino, which is based on Tagalog and English. Actually, the Philippines is the fifth largest English-speaking nation after the US, India, Pakistan, and the UK. So guys, thanks for tuning in to today's 10 interesting facts about the Philippines. Tell me what was the most surprising fact about it for you, and do you now suddenly have an urge to head overseas when the climate gets a little bit better for traveling? Let me know, I would love to hear from you. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, I've got another similar video waiting for you below in the description section. All right, friends, it's been a pleasure sharing with you today, and I'm excited to see where our next video will take us.